So, generic greetings, fellow citizens of the internet. This is, of course, Richard, and today I bring you an entirely new series. This is crazy awesome. It is XCOM, and I'm going to be doing some fun things along the way. I am joined by Artemis, who is actually streaming at the moment. He is doing XCOM as well. We are going to be playing different games. We're both going to be playing the campaign mode. And I will be doing my own thing. He will be doing something separate. I recommend, if you are interested in this, by the time this goes up, we'll probably be a little ways in, but you'll be able to catch us as we continue, because this is gonna be going on for a while. So you'll probably be able to catch another stream if you are interested in doing so. The link will be in the description, and I encourage you to do so. I will be letting folks know beforehand with as much notice as we can before we do stream, if you are interested in catching it. At any rate, though, I am really eager to get started here, and I imagine you'll pick up a lot about what this game is and how it works and how it do, if you do not already know already, as I get going. But quickly, I will go through the options which I have selected for what I'm going to be playing with. I am doing the Enemy Within expansion bit. That should be very entertaining and interesting. I've never done it before. I got through most of the main game, the Enemy Unknown, but I have not even played the entire game through of that. So a lot of this is going to be totally new for me. But I do know the basics. So I am playing on normal difficulty, and then I am going to be going through the tutorial, and I'm going to be trying both Operation Progeny and Operation Slingshot. I know very little about either one. And as for these guys, the second wave stuff, I'm just going to be enabling Save Scum, which basically allows me to save scum without it being quite as cheap. And so that will be basically whenever I load a saved game in order to avoid losing a character or something, nothing will happen the same way, so I won't be able to know beforehand exactly what's going to happen and foresee everything. Which is kind of cheap. So that should make it better for that kind of thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and start, and it'll probably be opening cutscene / tutorial sort of territory. Right off the bat.
I'm gonna keep kind of quiet until you let me know that it's safe for me to talk, because I don't want to talk over the intro.
Okay, cool. Yeah, thank you very much. Well, anyway, also, I'm going to try and keep this interesting and try and keep doing stuff. I'm probably going to do as little editing as possible. I want to make it as easy as possible for myself because I don't have a heck of a lot of free time at the moment. So I'm just going to more or less cut and post, make these episode length-ish, and then throw them up on the web. And if there's anything extended period that's really boring, I'll probably cut that out, but I'm going to try and avoid doing even that. So, anyway, so here we go. Start game.
Extraterrestrial incursion. This Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed. Good luck, Commander.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. Alright, so that was...
Surprise.
That was the last transmission, sir.
Patch me through to Voodoo 3-1.
You were being deployed to Germany. At 1900 hours Zulu, several unidentified objects fell to Earth.
After ruling out the possibility of a downed satellite, we now believe these objects to be extraterrestrial in nature. Shortly after impact, German officials received reports of mass hysteria and freak weather around one of the impact zones. Then things went dark. At 2100 hours, a chopper carrying a German military recon team went down in the area after they reported being fired upon. As you know, Germany is a member of the Council, and they have requested our assistance. Our mission is to assess the situation on the ground, ascertain the current status of the German recon team, and investigate the extraterrestrial objects. Central out.
All right.
Can I talk again?
You can talk.
Central,
I believe.
Roger, Voodoo 3-1. Any sign of activity?
I'm really sorry, stream chat. I swear I'll start talking soon.
Okay. Set her down nearby.
All right. That was just kind of. We'll see later. I can't remember if it was like this one mode or not. This might actually be tutorial now that I think about it. I didn't play the tutorial last time I did.
Green, did you just say something?
Central, you getting all this?
Copy that, Delta Squad. First things first, let's get you out of the open and into cover. Whatever did this could still be out there.
Okay,
Delta 1, take point. Take cover behind that debris directly in front of you.
All right. Yep. Bam. And then... Okay, yep.
Good. Now advance to the vehicle nearby.
I know a lot of this already, because again, I've played a bunch of
this. Delta 2, your turn. Move up to the debris.
Show you all moving pieces. Oh! That's pretty cool. Wait, so... Okay, so you can hold down right click, and that'll show you all movement positions. And then... Clicking will... Oh, that's nice. I never knew about that. Alright, so moving troops around is pretty straightforward, and cover
That thing isn't
is
going
huge.
To offer you much cover, but it's better than nothing. There's full cover straight ahead. Advance to that position.
Alright. And he's basically going over...
Delta 3, move to that vehicle dead ahead.
I'm not chewing gum, Funky. I'm
Central,
eating walnuts.
I have movement. 30 meters north of my position.
It's pretty
vehicle.
Good, Professor
Roger.
Ben. My seltzer is pretty delicious.
For a better vantage point.
There.
Delta 4, go check it out. It's a long way from your position, and there's no available.
I'm just always, I've always got the munchies.
So better double time it.
All right, he wants him there. All right, yep. Full cover. Kim.
Holy hell!
What do you see, Delta 4? Report.
Looks like one of the recon teams, sir. It looks like something.
Is that your man, Delta 4?
Negative, sir. That's someone else.
Absolutely.
Dr. Vallen, what's he saying?
He is saying, help me. That radio transmission is coming from somewhere north of the squad's
This doesn't work
position,
at all.
Based on its strength, probably from inside a structure.
Thank you, Doctor. Delta, advance and
Richard.
Infiltrate that building. And remember... Stay in cover.
All right.
Richard.
What?
My heavy is a woman.
What? Do you have a problem?
Only in as much as, like, Arnold Schwarzenegger is not a very good one.
Oh, shoot! Yeah! Oh, man.
Central, I got a lot of blood here.
I'm not sure
Roger.
What to do about this.
See where it's coming from.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we figured out all of this
Fuck it.
Beforehand.
I'm just...
We figured out who we wanted on our squads before we knew who was on our squads. So, it should be interesting to see how this turns out.
You know what? It doesn't even matter. I'm gender. Gender does not apply for this entire thing.
Well, what's left of him.
Arnold Schwarzenegger chooses to be female, and that's his decision.
Looks like he's been dead for a week.
Even more perplexing is the cause of death. It appears that he was eviscerated when something burst out of him from the inside.
Sir, I have visual on the object. Permission to approach.
It's the only cover between you and that building. Permission granted.
Alright, so... This game can be somewhat tropey and so forth.
What is it?
I got no idea what this thing is.
What color I can't does confirm that it's no satellite. Best work for?
Roger. Alright, Delta Squad. You're almost to the building.
Like a
keep moving.
Nice old brown, isn't he?
Okay, people. Now let's get inside. Delta yes. 1, there's a window in front of you. Let's take a look.
And yes, he is going to be a robot someday.
In position. Looks clear.
Copy that. Get in there.
I'm sorry.
Alright.
Delta 2. That door.
Hey, Dino.
Away.
Thanks for coming
take
out.
It down.
Solid copy.
Alright, where does he. Wait, where did he say? Oh, all the way in there. Alright, cool. I'll do that.
My support is Night Solaire. And you guys haven't been named yet, so.
Ooh. That's pretty cool.
Central, we have eyes on the target. He's armed.
Copy, Delta 3. Okay, everyone. Get into position nearby, but do not approach. Doctor, see if you can communicate with him. Tell him to drop his weapon.
I will try. Hallo. Können Sie mich hören? Wir sind hier, um Ihnen zu helfen. Bitte lassen Sie Ihre Waffen fallen. He appears to be in shock.
Keep your eyes open, people. I don't like the looks of this.
Oh my god.
Now, if the game wasn't telling me to, I definitely wouldn't be dashing up this much, but I guess it just doesn't want me using weapons yet, so that's fine.
Delta 3, move in
you still
and disarm
the tutorial?
Carefully.
Yeah. I don't know if it's a different tutorial. Is that where it wants me to go? Yeah, I guess it is. Alright.
Does anybody in chat know how to make this guy not French anymore? I disabled the option that made him French, but he's still French.
My God.
What the hell is
Son
going on?
Central, Delta 3 is down!
Grenade!
Okay. So now it gets fun.
He's down! Delta 1 is down!
Oh my god. Okay. The tutorial is killing off my guys.
Central.
That's not
no, you just suck. You know we're supposed to die in that mission.
Down, taking heavy fire.
Damn it. Delta 2, your flank 2. Find some better cover.
Wow, Richard, you suck at this game.
All right. So, finding some better cover because it flanked my guy and suppressed him.
All right, Delta 2. Weapons free. Get ready
okay,
to fire.
Okay, no, that guy wasn't suppressed. That guy suppressed him. That's... Okay. Wait, so what am I doing? What the hell am I doing? What did it tell? Enter to activate combat UI. Oh, do it that way. Fun. Alright, so up to 4 damage. Let's see if it kills me. That works.
Nice shot. Delta 4, you're free
that
up
was a
to move.
Crit.
Get out of there and get into cover.
What kind of garbage is that? What garbage weapons am I using? Alright, whatever.
Now
toss
your grenade at
Keeping
the enemy
it.
In front of you.
Alright, grenade. You want me to use grenade. And... That's really cool. Okay, I already love the enemy within stuff a lot more.
Oh yeah.
There's so much cool stuff that it does that the original game did not do. I'm not failing the tutorial. The tutorial is just really weird.
Richard's just really bad at games.
Look out, Delta 4. There's another one coming in behind
oh,
you.
Oh, found him.
Damn it!
It's just you now, Delta 2.
Let's they must be giving me another favor. Squad.
Look around for a position where you can flank the enemy.
Also, for the people who've been asking in chat, yeah, I will be talking more once there isn't, like, stuff going on in Richard's side.
Yeah, this should cool down and it
That's
should
it.
Get much more
You have a clear shot from that
chill.
Position.
Once I'm
Fire.
Out of tutorial and
right, yeah.
75%. It might be critical. Very good.
Yeah, seriously, Felipe... I don't want you to be French anymore.
I think that's it.
If you could do me a solid and stop being French, everyone would be happy.
Roger that, Delta. Secure the bodies and head back to the Sky Ranger for immediate extraction.
Alright.
That's risky.
Identify base location. Oh, I can't have it in Asia, South America, or Africa. That's
yeah, that's the thing where if you have the tutorial on, you can't do that, which is dumb.
That's weird. Huh. All right, well, I did it in Europe last time, and I don't really love the bonus on North America. So.
I actually went with North America, weirdly.
Well, I think I'm going to go with Europe again, at least for... Yeah.
Europe or Universalis?
So, yeah, I'm going with Europe and... All will become clear if you don't understand what's going
Affirmative.
On.
Affirmative. We are coming home.
Yeah.
Questions or whatever. And
well, they can't
I'll
very well ask questions about what's going on your side.
Well, yeah, but... In comments, if nothing else. And
we will address them next time we stream.
I will try to elucidate as I go.
Elucidator. That's a dude.
What?
Whose name
they?
I know.
Whatever they are, they nearly took out a squad of our
Is
best
that really
soldiers.
Necessary, Schwarzenegger?
If you'll excuse me, doctors.
All right.
The commander is waiting in mission control.
What?
Bradford
the
is
technology.
Talking.
Yeah, Central Officer Bradford.
Ours.
He's a real.
Then I'd
BG.
Say our work is cut out for us.
BG background? I don't know.
You were talking over Valen.
Welcome to XCOM
Shen.
HQ, Commander.
Oh, what a tragedy.
I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is twofold. Providing tactical support for our field operations.
Yeah, that
and
guy.
Keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks. I'll let you get to it.
Really?
And this is
Commander
the,
to the barracks.
Base
Commander to the barracks.
Of the XCOM project. There
Commander,
are barracks.
The soldier is waiting for you in the armory, which is located there in the barracks.
Where's the armory? Okay, yeah, few soldiers. Eduardo Vargas.
Only one recruit from Delta Squad.
My music teacher's name is Vargas.
Mission,
Mr.
And
no.
I'd say a promotion
no,
is
that's
over.
A lie. I'm thinking of a different dude.
Only one guy made it back from the tutorial.
That's
just bad.
He leveled up, though.
He did level up. He
as
sure
you know,
as heck
Commander,
did.
Every
yeah,
soldier
Professor
is different.
Brown, Elucidator
this
is the mark of the binding
license.
Thank you.
For heavy weapons. As he gains additional combat
okay.
experience,
he's
we should
head.
Continue his training along these lines.
Elucidator's your heavy?
This soldier Farmers. Will now carry a rocket oh. launcher in addition to his standard yes. weapon.
This is the first time... That you
well,
haven't been a woman.
Dr. Valen asked to see you in the research labs, Commander.
Oh, God.
It sounded important.
Commander to the research labs. Commander
right,
to
the
research
labs.
All right,
to the research
labs.
Research. Okay, cutscene again.
Hello,
Good
Commander.
Luck.
My name is Dr. Valen. I oversee the
Did
research
I watch a satellite
labs.
Already?
This is where all of XCOM's research and development takes place.
I'm gonna wait with that, actually.
We have already begun analyzing the artifacts recovered from our first encounter with the aliens.
All right.
Based on our preliminary
I'm just
findings,
gonna scan for more activity.
We believe we
Don't
can
forget,
you need to
call out when we're ending
for
episodes.
Our soldiers. With your approval, we will begin research immediately.
You still have another tutorial as well.
Like now?
Yep.
Alright. Well, for now, I mean, yeah. It's injecting all kinds of different cutscenes into this as well.
Yeah.
So I've got potential research, weapon fragments, or alien materials. It wants me to choose one. Weapon fragments is probably better weapons. Alien materials is probably better armor.
There's an objective best route, but I always forget what it is. Getting meld early is not that helpful. I was just doing something and then meld.
Well, I don't have meld to research yet.
Oh yeah, you don't, do you?
Yep. No, I've got weapon fragments or alien materials.
I guess I would do weapon fragments then.
Yeah, probably makes sense.
Thank you, Commander. This research will take some
also,
time.
Also, if you want to see cutscenes, I would watch YouTube's... I would watch Richard's YouTube channel, because I skip cutscenes.
It sounds
I've
like
this
you
game
are
like
needed
times.
Elsewhere. Farewell, Commander.
Either vicariously or...
If you recover
right.
any additional
Bernard,
artifacts during your field operations... I would be quite
way,
eager to study them.
That's changing.
Commander to mission control.
You keep talking over Valen.
The enemy is testing our capabilities, Commander. We've gotten reports of simultaneous attacks in two different countries.
Oh.
We can only respond to one. The country we help will donate more resources to our cause. But the panic level of the country we choose not to help will rise. It's not an easy decision, Commander, but it's one you'll have to make.
Alright, view abduction sites.
You need to tell me when people are talking, so that I don't talk over them.
I will do so from now on.
Because, like...
No, fair enough.
Where's White
as
Sour...
I'm not really that worried, but I'm also... I don't know, we'll see. I'm not to the point of customizing my team yet, either. I will do that in a bit.
Yeah, that's what Richard looks like.
Right.
I don't hate blacks, Professor Brown. Richard just isn't the blackest person I know.
All right.
No, you're getting
So Baltimore, United States, or Shanghai, China.
Oh, you're getting the baseball cap.
I mean, this basically doesn't matter except for the reward, which is either scientists 4 or 200 money unit things. That's a tough one. How many money unit things do I have? I can't see from the screen, so I can't be bothered to look. I guess I'll go with scientist. No, I've got a research boost on scientists, actually, so I may as well go with the money.
Understood. The troops are waiting for you in the hangar.
What color?
Commander, before deploying our squad,
you
can choose which soldiers to send out there. I've taken the liberty
green.
Of calling
that's
up
what
our
you
veteran.
Are. I've, that's right. I remember. I've seen your logo
invaluable
before.
On the battlefield.
You're gonna get this like puke, like lime green. All right.
Okay.
And for some reason, you're super fucking blonde. Why? Okay.
So I guess I'll take this opportunity at the moment to edit my units and set up my squad.
Well, do you have 4 leveled up units yet?
I don't have 4 leveled. Oh yeah, I should level up first.
Yeah, you should.
Although I can customize this guy. Because he is definitely not going to be Eduardo Vargas. He is going to change form into Gabe.
Bleep out who that is, by the way. Just every single time I say bleep it out and then just have the comments be so fucking just instantly googly.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, that was the most forced laugh I've had. That's okay.
Alright.
I can't let like snipers.
Is there a black and gold? That might be black with gold accent. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, cool. So that's Gabe Newell. at least for now. Wow.
Hello.
Isn't he's from Argentina. And well, he's the only one I'm going to customize for now, because I need to find out what they are going to be.
Also, there's a full stop. I need to tell the story, the saga of Richard. Because every single time I've played through this game, I've had a sniper named Richard, and every time he's been the biggest badass of all time. However, this is the first time that Richard has not been a woman, so.
Alright. Fair enough.
That's the one thing that
I'm gonna go ahead and launch.
Underdog.